their eyes peeled. That Lombax and a defect could be anywhere.
Citizens of Aliro City, I know when you think of me, you think of power, bravado, the kind of raw machismo that sends criminals scurrying into the shadow. And you should, because I am just that good.
Almost there! Ouch! That one hurt! That must be Big Al's place.
Who's out there? Don't make me call the authority!
Must be Big Al's place.
That's it. I'm saving my game. Pausing, accessing menu, selecting options. Save game. Progress bar. Save. That's it. I'm calling the Galactic Ranger.
We're all clear. I've died and gone to nerd heaven. Look at this. They have My Blaster Runs Hot, Fongoid with a Stick, Spiro the Space Moose. They even have the Mega Limited Ultra Edition of Intransigence Fall of Blarg.
That one comes with exclusive content if you pre-ordered through Gadgetron. I take it you're the ones Korra called me about? The ones in need of a new helipack upgrade?
You must be Big Al. It is nice to meet you. I am Clank. This is Ratchet.
Well, any friend of Korra's is a friend of mine. She and I kind of have a will-we-won't-we romance in progress.
Uh-huh.
Hop onto my workbench. I'll get you all squared away. Just reattaching the sister board, connecting the data port, and presto! Try it out!
Looking good, pal.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train Station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
The duo forged ahead, using their helipack's enhanced jump capability. Before now, long jumps would have only been possible for heroes like myself. Fortunately, Clank's new helipack helped them come closer to my level of greatness. Found themselves at a perilous drop. Would their new helipack help them glide to safety?
I hit him!
We are not far from the train station.
Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be swarming with armed guard mercenaries. We apologize for this inconvenience.
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride. Clank, let's make sure that doesn't happen.
Attention,
I hope that didn't cost too much. I'm sure there's a very good reason for transporting killer fish. Whoa! Live animals on board! Oh boy, better find some nanotech.
Detonating it near the Hall of Heroes will be catastrophic.
Then we better move fast.
More blarg in the area.
Thank you.
That's all of them.
Those bombs appear to be proximity triggered. They will detonate on arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
I see. Then it's time for an early drop-off. This is awesome. So what next? Halo jump into enemy territory? Suborbital combat training?
In time, rookie. Next up is basic training. The captain designed this fitness course to help us reach our top physical condition. Good luck.
Greetings, cadets, and welcome to the Captain Quark Fitness Course. Here, you'll work on your physical strength as well as your, thinking strength. Are you ready to get started? Then let's go! Congratulations on reaching the Summit of Justice! Your quadriceps must be burning with righteousness and pain. It's time to ascend to the Tower of Power. Here you must leap from platform to platform, but tread lightly. These pieces will move to one position, and then, without so much as a warning, shift to an entirely different position. Congratulations! You conquered the Tower of Power! Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger! The last cadet that got this far went on to become nothing. But the guy before that, same thing. Guess this training course isn't very good at training.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Here, Ranger.
Yeah, it's my charm and personality that keeps you coming back, ain't it? Pull up! titanium awesome?
Since you're now one of us, I thought it was time to get you a new ride.
Whoa, a Class G Star Jumper? Is this for me?
Technically, it's Galactic Ranger property, but if you survive, complete this super secret yet completely on the level mission, she'll be yours to use however you like.
What is this secret mission?
I call it Operation Falling Star. Congratulations, Cadet. You've been selected for Operation Falling Star. Galactic Ranger Intel tells us Chairman Drek has a state-of-the-art weapons lab in Nebula G-34. Your mission is to destroy his top-secret project without, and this is important, telling anyone. Ever. Seriously, this is our little secret.
Sure, but I don't see why...
Please save your questions until the end of the presentation. You'll need to access Drek's laboratory using a trespasser, your wits, and the kind of fortitude normally found in more seasoned rangers. Get in, destroy whatever he's working on, and get out. I'll monitor your position from here. Good luck.
I wish I could be there to see you off, but I have an urgent appointment with my acupuncturist. Call me when you arrive at Nebula G-34. I'm counting on you, Ratchet.
You got it, Captain. Which planet should we go to?
Skid's agent is still lost somewhere on Iridia.
Come in. Clank and I are in position and ready to commence Operation Falling Star.
Copy that. You're clear to move in. I'll monitor your position.
Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Oh, have I got something for you?
Oh, someone help me! Showed. I've been out here all night. I can't believe it, Skid McMarks. I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if he got that. My agent and I have been running from those blog all night, only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMark Sport Shack. Hey, think you dudes could clear out the sand shark so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMark's 4000? Consider it done.
Watch out for those sand sharks, bro. Got skill, little dude.
I believe there are a few sand sharks left.
Trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Wait, come back! There's still some sand sharks out here!
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
Watch out for those sand sharks, bro.
Attention,
I can't go out there, man. There are sand sharks. That was pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Whoa, and it's autographed to Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with nature.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Thank you.
That's the last of them.
That was impressive.